Hello everyone, I want to share with you some method that you can use. For example, you want to verify if after you welded back AIG after a ball and you soldered it back, and you can't look from all the sides if there are shorts between the bolts. So what you need to do is clean the flux like I did with this small jig. Take a very thin wire, I take copper one, but it's soft, you need something harder, more solid, that will not bend easy, but even this is good. So what you do, you take and insert the thin wire between the bolts. Of course there is flux possible, so take with tweezers and push it between the bolts. As you can see, it passes through between the bolts, and you can verify if there is shorts between bolts in this way. Okay, there was some flux. Okay. This door is not one to pass, but I'm sure there is flux. So you need a more solid wire. Yes, it have passed. As you can see, it have bended the wire. So in this way we can verify if there are shorts. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, spread the word.